I know there's a lot of negativity in the world and in general, but right now I want y'all to all breathe that out and repeat after me and say, it's all good.
It's all good.
It's all good.
It's all good. It's all good.
Perfect. Y'all already know the words to the song.
Camp Nos, what's up? It's all good. It's all good. Yeah. I'm on the mic again, no need for all the fighting. I'm a Viking equipped with a hatchet of lightning and striking.
Camp Nos.
Cause I'm frightening, my terror brings a terrifying, horrifying, glorious gallery of corpses. Of courses, but never say his name again. Rodents can't compete with him. If you try, I set examples for your defeating him. Not in his end state, I could be dangerous. So explain to us how you beat rhymes is bringing shame to us. With no remorse for this lyrical word contortion, it's forcing it to your ear like a drill in the skull conform to it. Overthrowing your brain is the pain that I came to bring like the method. Ill conception of weapons, my head is sick. Whoever is desk and body, probably just form a lobby for rappers that's faking phony. Side up and just watch me stop all these fuck niggas that's trapping, start capping your so-called rapping. Niggas get on my nerves, you should've just ended up in napkins. But it's all good,
and if you fucking with us,
I say it's all good.
It's Camp Nos, what up?
I say it's all good.
So everybody turn up.
I say it's all good. I say it's all good. I say it's all good.
So you just look inside yourself.
It's all good.
And you just find your inner wealth.
It's all good.
So everybody sing along.
I say it's all good. I say it's all good.
No, I don't roll with anybody unless you're rolling up the weed. What's that supposed to mean? The lifestyle that keeps me focused, G. I keep talking to potent and live my life in the moment. Excel the bullshit out my lungs, grab positivity and own it. Got the bonus thrown on us, overtake the game like it's Cronus. Living out my wildest dreams with my fellow performers. The destination, Mount Olympus. Yeah. The journey ain't specific, I became my own god. Once I cut out religion, I see people out there living life so masochistic and gaining pleasures from others' pain. It is so sadistic, but I can fix it. See, you put the focus on yourself, stop being materialistic. Focus on clothing and your wealth. An antagonist to those that are absent. My prophylactic shift from protagonist to activist. Looking for catalysts in which the world will change. Break free from the pain. Rain remains in the domains in which we maintain. Balance your life and you will see what meditation contains. And ingrain the attitude that you can inside of your brain. Know what brings your life balance. What? Keep it on deck. You're changing nothing compared to the crystals that I rock on my neck. Yeah. I'm on a personal voyage to achieving self-actualization. Take a minute, I'm enjoying the view with such admiration. Know that negativity hits your life for a duration. Those times too shall pass the darkness into celebration. But it's all good.
And if you fucking with us,
I said it's all good.
You can't not split up.
I said it's all good.
And everybody turn up.
I say it's all good.
I say it's all good. I say it's all good. So you just look inside yourself.
It's all good.
And you just find your inner wealth.
It's all good.
So everybody sing along.
I say it's all good.
I say it's all good.
I say it's all good.
Thank y'all for coming out.